officer is willing to let you go without a ticket, is willing to let you go without getting in trouble, but you have to tell this police officer an excuse that he's never heard before. Think up with an excuse why you were going 100 miles an hour.
No, wait,
and if you tell this police officer an excuse that he's never heard of before, he'll actually let you get off without a ticket. So just personal touch it down. What were you speeding for?
My dog is teasing a kangaroo.
Your dog is teasing a kangaroo? How about right now? What were you speeding
for?
I left my donut in the microwave.
What were you speeding for? My fish is graduating. How about this person right here? What were you speeding for?
The pool's running away.
The pool is running away. How about here? What were you speeding for?
My dog running away.
Your dog running away? This guy right here. Sit up nice and straight. What were you speeding in that car for?
What was the purpose of
that? I understand.
It was my cousin's birthday party. We were hunting ducks.
So why did that make you speed 100 miles an hour?
It's really an intense thing. Like, and my cousin, he's all way off the rails. Like, he has no chill. Okay. We had to go like at least 100, maybe like 150 when we were up there.
Gotcha. How about right here? What were you speeding for? Your dog, what? What were you speaking for?
No, I'm still got
it. What were you speaking for?
The birds in your mouth.
How about right here? What were you speaking for?
My turtle was running fast.
The turtle was running fast. What were you speaking for?
It was in the car.
This guy, you really don't want this ticket, do you? She what? She?
I got it.
Well, I'll tell you what. Think you can get it. You got bad tickets?
That is awesome.
Open your eyes. You don't even have a license? You want to get away without a ticket? You want to get away with no ticket? Yeah. All right, that sounds good. It's... Sleep, 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 sleep